Hello everyone. Today I will guide you how to lock any cell in Excel. I have a data table like this. I want to lock the total column. If someone wants to edit the content in this cell, they have to enter a password. It will help protect my data. First, I press Ctrl plus it to select all the spreadsheet. Then right-click. Click on Format Cells. Go to the Protection tab and unlock all cells of the spreadsheet and click OK. Then I select the cells that I want to lock. Here is the total column. Continue to right-click. Click on Format Cells. Go to the Protection tab and select Lock for the selected cells. Finally, click OK. Now move the mouse to the Review tab and select the Protect Sheet box here. Here, enter the password you want. Then click the OK button at the end. Continue to re-enter the password to confirm it. Now if you want to select and change the cells of the total column, it will show a message like this. You cannot edit or change the data. If you want to change the data, select the Unprotect Sheet box and enter the password. Then you can edit everything as you like. After you have edited the cells, you can reset the password again. You click on Protect Sheet and re-enter the password again to set up the protection of your cell. So you are done. If you find the video useful, please give me a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching the video.